main areas in the kitchen, and we've got the cans and bottles that we sort of put through the washing up, and then they go from there, stand and dry, and then out to the bins. The bins are kept sort of by the back door, but we also have under the sink we have a composting food waste bin, and so that's sort of side by side with sort of the normal waste bin, and so we can just use that to tip away, sort of scrape anything out of the bin as we need to.